Also, the London-Laurel Rescue Squad responded to a vehicle collision near East Highway 192. Responders removed the sides of a car to make access for two patients for EMS.